Once upon a time, there was a millionaire and his son was going to give the board exam. Now, as soon as the board exam started, he asked his father to gift him a two-seater Mercedes car. Now, the day came when the result got announced and the child cleared the exam. Now, when his father came in front of him, he got disappointed. Not by looking at his father, but the gift box he was holding in his hand. The child was very much clear that of course a Mercedes car could not fit in this box. But still there was a hope. And he started opening the box. And the disappointment turned into anger when he saw that there was a Bhagavad Gita in that box. He kept the box over there. He was so angry that he kept the box over there and he left the house. Because he was a son of a millionaire, many people gave him shelter. 15 years passed away and today he himself has become a successful businessman. One fine day, he heard a sad news that his father is no more. He was so sad that he started thinking about his childhood, all the moments he spent with his father. He went to his house, and the room in which he met his father the last time, he entered in it. The box was kept over there. He picked up the Bhagavad Gita from that box and started turning the pages of it. He was not able to control his emotions, and all the pages were getting wet due to his tears. Finally, when he reached the last page of the Bhagavad Gita, the hard cover, there was an envelope stuck to it. You know what? The keys of two-seater Mercedes car. The envelope was holding it. Moral of the story? Never ever get disappointed, even if you don't get the thing you want. You may never know that the same thing might come to you in some other manner. Thank you.